This local sports report is brought to you by Leslie Motors, a proud supporter of the PWHL's Kitchener-Waterloo Rangers. Check out their new and used inventory lineup for your next new Ford. Check out their website at lesliemotors.com or give them a call at 1-888-495-8885. The Kitchener-Waterloo Rangers haven't lost a game in 2019. The Rangers shooting for their fourth straight victory on Sunday afternoon as they played host to the London Devilettes. Early in the first, great rush here by Madison Beishuizen. She comes in, dances by the defender, but Rachel Bentley with the save for London, still no score. A few minutes later, it's Beishuizen along the near boards to Tatum James, and she opens the scoring. Nice pass from Beishuizen. James finishes it off. 1-0 Rangers. Second period now, Emma McKnight with a chance for the Devilettes. Michaela Schnarr the stop, and she covers up. Later, how about this blast from Maya Graham? She winds up and wires it in. Graham scoring her third goal of the season, and she is fired up. Graham making it 2-0 KW. London now looking to answer. They are banging away in front. Michaela Schnarr keeps it out. It remains 2-0 Rangers, but the Devilettes keep pressing. Loose puck in front. Emma McKnight puts it home. That's number 12 for McKnight. London is right back in the game, trailing 2-1. 35 seconds later, the Rangers respond. Madison Beishuizen keeps it in at the blue line. It ends up on the stick of Tatum James, and she restores the two-goal lead with her second of the afternoon. James with her 14th of the season. 3-1 KW as we move to the third. Jamie Nolan with a chance at the side of the net. Schnarr slams the door. Still 3-1. Late in regulation, London with an empty net. Victoria Quants in front. Can't beat Schnarr. Terrific save there. She made 20 stops in the game, and the Rangers keep on rolling. They beat the Devilettes by a final score of 3-1 on Sunday afternoon. KW has now won 4 in a row, and they are alone in third place in the PWHL standings. For more highlights, visit our website 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.